Hi, Jody. Thanks for a good question. We actually had a good feedback from the community. People are quite happy with the clinic. I think maybe it's the way we started the clinic, the setup of the clinic, and the way we gave patients power, sort of, control over their illness and the treatment that they take. I think it's quite different from what used to happen in the public hospital, where you have a doctor enforcing on what type of treatment you should take and how you should take it. And, you know, for us, what is happening is a partnership approach with our patients. I think it's working very well. And as you can look at the numbers, we had about 13,000 patients who have come through the clinic so far, which is a good turnout. And we have around 1,664 patients on treatment, which I think is a very good thing for us.